Samtel, since its inception, has been known that it renovates itself with new technologies, and you've done this since the birth of this group. Avionics was basically following the same trend. This transition into a high-tech area comes very naturally because of our history as a group. We are right now the only company in India which is manufacturing cockpit displays. Our partners are HAL and Indian Air Force. We have indigenized cockpit displays on the Sukhoi right now.
Samtel has developed a unique optical bonding process whereby a filter, that is an optical filter, a reinforced glass, is bonded to the surface of the LCD panel, and this bonded LCD panel becomes a rugged panel and is now able to withstand the harsh military environments like the extreme temperature ranges, high levels of shock and vibration levels, and high humidity levels.
The ruggedization technology that we have developed in Samtel actually makes us put an LCD display in a cockpit, and a cockpit of a military aircraft where the application environment is extremely demanding in terms of sunlight readability conditions, nighttime readability conditions. So this technology actually helps us in meeting all those standards that are required by an airborne platform. Conventionally, these displays have been coming to the country as part of the aircraft that we buy from foreign sources. This is the first time that this technology has been developed by an indigenous company for indigenous use and shall be available to Indian Air Force and our defense establishment for many years to come. Most of these aircrafts fly for 20 years, 30 years, 40 years. So a homegrown source would always deliver it for a very long time.
See, self-reliance is something that MOD has been pushing for many years now. And in defense, which is a strategic area for the country, it's even more important than maybe some of the other areas that we operate in. Avionics is a very large portion of the aircraft that is built in the country, maybe 25 to 30% as per the value goes. Majority of it has been getting imported for many years now. As a country, we gain in three ways. Number one, we get a locally made product. Technology remains in the country. Number two, we are self-reliant for lifetime support of the product. Number three, our product specification is more superior than what was being offered so far to our customers.